Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your boy awomkenneth, and if you're new here, please hit the subscribe button. If you hear dogs barking, like, guys, I'm trying, like, those dogs are good. Anyway, please hit the subscribe button, and this time around we're going to be reacting to a new video. I just recently did Granada, so I hope you go check that out. And I also did react to the new version of Dimash, Ave Maria, so please go check that out. Also, if you want to support the channel, reach out to me. The links are in the comment section. You can reach out to me, awomkenneth, anywhere. And also, if you want to support the channel, guys, I need a new laptop, but I also need 4,000 subscribers, so anyway you can do, like, I literally need a new laptop. My laptop is, you know, dead, you know, like, it's a desktop right now, so I need to buy a new one. So if you want to support, you can do that in the comment, just read the description to get on how you can help support. But anyway, we're gonna be reacting to Guadalupe Pineda, Te Amo, and Yolanda, right? I do not know what that translates into, but I'm just like feeling myself because I said it so fast and fluently, I hope so. So yeah, without further ado, we're just gonna get started into it. I really don't know what I'm about to watch, okay? Okay, are you ready? Are you sure you're ready? Really? Have you subscribed yet? Anyway, let's get into it.
Quisiera fuera una declaración de amor romántica sin reparar en formas tales que ponga freno a lo que siento ahora caudales.
Oh, my love.
Cuando te vi, sabía que era cierto.
Yo, let me stop here. I think I just know what te amo means. Te amo, my love. Because I know amo is like love, right? So te amo. And you just said it so romantically. It was like, it has to be my love. Like, wow. I love this. Like, the striking whites is just striking, and her voice is like an angel, like so calm and so like flowy. Wow. Okay.
Este temor de hallarme descubierta, tú me desnudas con siete razones, me abres el pecho. Siempre que me colmas de amores, de amores, eternamente de amores. Si me faltaras, sé que no voy a morirme. Si he de morir, quiero que seas contigo. Mi soledad se siente acompañada. Por eso a veces sé que necesito tu mano, tu mano. Eterna.
Thank you.
derrotada. Renuncio a ver el sol cada mañana, rezando el credo que tú me has enseñado. Pienso tu nombre y digo en la
stop here. Like, I do want to stop here because the dogs are like back here, but she looks so beautiful. Like, she looks like she's not singing at all. Like, it's just words flowing and somehow magically they turn into this beautiful like music, but it doesn't look like an ounce of energy was used here, like human energy was used here to sing a song. Flawless. Okay, let's go back in. Guadalupe Pineda, Te Amo, Yolanda, in bracket. This was gorgeously sad and beautiful at the same time. Like, her eyes could make you cry just on one thing. Like, wow. Like, Hollywood beauty, like, the voice. You know how, like, when you watch Hollywood films and you see them singing it, like, in the 90s, like, when the film is, like, let's say, based in the 90s, like, it doesn't look like they're singing at the time, like, and they're so good. It's just so unfair, really, because we hear the music now and how people have to like have energy to like sing songs. They're like, wow, the time of the greats have passed. Oh my, wow, this was beautiful to watch. If you guys enjoyed it, let me know in the comment section. Leave a like, share. Make sure you subscribe, by the way, hit the subscribe button and share as much as you can. And also support the channel because we need support. I need support, okay? Like, I need support. Laptop is gone. Like, I can only just laugh instead of crying at this point. Like, I need a new laptop, like a new MacBook. My MacBook is, it's over. Okay, anyway, hope you guys like this. If you like this, subscribe, leave a like, share, comment, and stay safe. See you in my next one. Peace, guys.